Hi friends, good morning everyone. Today I teach class 3 subject EVS lesson Deepak's generations. Deepak's generation. Generation means the father, forefather, and you. It is called generation. In this chapter, we shall discuss about some points. We know the relationship between the members of three genders. We know the relationship of the members of the three generations. Generation like you and your father, grandfather, and your forefather. The relationship between the three generations of a family. A draw simple family tree. We draw a simple family tree. What is the family tree? Family tree means a picture of tree which shows the whole family detail is called family tree. A picture of tree, a picture of tree which shows the whole family details. For example, grandfather, grandmother is the first generation. Our grandfather, grandmother, the first generation. Father, mother is the second generation, and his children Raju and Deepa is the third generation. It is called generations. Totally, we can understand family tree means a picture of a tree which shows the whole family details. It is called family tree. Next, in this chapter, we recognize the similarities in physical and hereditary features among the family members. Physically and color, skin and walking style, speaking style, similarities between physical and hereditary features among the family members. Next, we understand the relationship of child and mother. Child and father. We understand the relationship between the child and father. We shall discuss in this chapter. Deepak's generations. Raju and Deepak came to the grandparents' house during the summer vacation. Raju and Deepak, brothers and sisters, during the summer occasions, they have come to the grandfather's house. Raju, Deepa, their mother and grandmother went to the neighboring village to attend a naming ceremony. So for a time, Raju, Deepa and grandmother and their mother are going to attend the naming ceremony function to the neighboring Deepak saw a small baby in the crowd. Deepak saw as a small baby in the crowd. So many people gathered there naming ceremony function. Looking like the naming ceremony functions in your textbook, page number 131. Deepak asked, "Mother, whose baby is this? Whose baby is this in the crowd?" Mother said, "Deepa, it is the baby of Radha and Raju." Deepa's mother said to the Deepa, "It is the baby of the Radha and Raju. You too used to sleep in the crib like this when you were a baby. Once upon a time, you also baby. You like looking like this." The baby in the crib started crying. Radha took baby into the bosom and consoled it, singing a lullaby. For example, Aluva Kandana Tutiya Avalada Kuriyanga Kuriyuku baby Esalala Esalala Kannabu Shivana Kayolago Badadanga. It is a sing a song. It is like a crying child's lips look like a peril. Its tender brows appear like petals of lily.
cover. It is the tear filled eyes, flashlight, sharp edge of Lord Shiva's sword. Listening to the song, the baby stopped the crying when mother sing a song. The baby stopped its crying. Here is an activity, students. Mind how Radha consoled a baby by singing a lullaby. How Radha controlled crying a child. Do you know this type of songs? Sing them. Learn some more songs from your elders. Dear friends, look here. Observe these pictures in your textbook. You have observed some pictures in your textbook. Say how a mother cares of her body. How her mother cares her body to their children. For example, monkey, birds, and women. In all these situations, a mother fulfills all the needs of the child, such as love, nurture, protection, food, etc. The mother all fulfill their children's like food, love, nurture, protection, etc. We care our children. Next, Raju and Deepak by returning from the naming ceremony. Grandmother meet her friends. They looked at Raju and said, "He looks just like his grandmother. His eyes, broad forehead, long nose resemble his grandmother. Raju's look like his face, his nose, eyes, head looking like his resemble to his grandfather. Deepa said, "Everyone says that I am resemble my mother. Deepa said that everyone, my friends, my relatives said that I am curly hair. My mother has a curly hair. Who do you resemble in your family? You also, who do you resemble in your family? Observe carefully and write her name and relationship with you. Who did you resemble you? Neevu nimma maneyalli yaranna hogtira, nimma appara agidira, ammana agidira, ajjana agidira, ajji agidira. Write this. Recognize the resemblance, means similarities among the members of your family and write them. Example, your color of your skin and father's skin is same. Your color of your face, your father's face is same. It is called generation. First generation is grandfather, grandmother. Second generation, father and mother. Third generation, you and your sisters and your brothers in the third generation. It is called a family tree. Friends, here's the word 134. The picture of a family is given here. Here is a picture of a family members. Identify the similarities to notice among them and write it. Grandfather, grandmother, mother, father, Raju and Deepa, looking like your face, color, skin, head, leg, hands, and structure of body you resemble to these family members. And know this, children resemble their parents. You have resembled your parents, grandfather, parents, and other members of the family. Generally, the similarities can be seen in the hair, color of the skin, and your voice, eyes, ears, nose, walking style, speaking style, laughing style. All of them resemble to your father, grandfather, mother, grandmother, etc. They meet Rampa, the grandfather on the way. Next, they meet Rampa and the grandfather on the way. Who was returning from the town? He took the children to the fort.
Deepa.
Grandpa, how many children do you have? Deepa asked to grandpa, how many children do you have? Grandfather then told them about his family details, about his family members.
Grandpa,
Deepa, your grandmother is Puttamma.
Your grandmother, which means Ramappa's wife, is Puttamma.
We have two children. We have two children. They are four father. There are your first one, your father, Subbanna,
and your aunt,
Leela.
You and Raju are the two children of your father.
I, your grandmother, your father, mother, you and Raju. Thus, we belong to three generations from us to three generations. First generation is grandfather and grandmother. Second generation is father and mother. Third generation is Raju and Deepa.
Deepa, grandpa, I could not understand what you say.
Raju, Deepa, I have learned about the generations in our school. I have learned about the what is the generation, what is the family tree.
Now, I know. I can be shown by drawing a simple family tree.
I will draw, show what grandpa said, then you will understand it. Children, reaching up, Deepa, Raju, you told me about the family tree. Will you please draw and show me? Take this pencil and paper.
Raju,
okay, it is your textbook. It is a family tree picture. It is like this time.
Deepa, hey, it looks like a tree. It looks like a tree. It is called a family tree.
It is a family tree or Raju's family.
Next, who are there? Anyone home? Write in this place.
Who are there?
Home, your grandfather, grandmother, your mother, uncle, auntie, uncle, auntie's children's, brother's name, sister's name, your name, your father's name, your sister's name, your brother's name, you write your text.
And next, collect more information about your grandparents from your elders.
Grandfather's fathers, your forefathers.
Grandfather's father's fathers. Draw a simple family tree of your family from grandparents, they are shown by Raju.
Activity.
Observe the family trees drawn by your friends. See the differences. Discuss with your friends in the class.
Deepa.
Grandpa, now show me a big tree in the fall. I have not you.
Big tree in the fall. I have not you.
Grandpa.
Come. I had planted that when I was young.
Grandpa said that I was nurturing, I was planted when I was young.
No, it is a very big tree.
Raju, there was another big tree beside the grandpa.
Grandpa, that was planted by your father.
It was another tree. That tree planted by your father when he was young. That is a smart tree, it grew well.
Raju, grandpa, tomorrow I and Deepa and I will plant sapling beside those trees.
Grandpa, well, Raju, Deepa, it is also grow like you. The plants are also grow like you. It is like a family tree.
It is a Deepa's generations.
Okay, students. Today, I give this chapter homework to the WhatsApp group.
Okay, understand?
Thank you, students.